say that the deck was stacked against us. I'm sorry. My name is Crystal Chandler, and I'm the manager of these beautiful songbirds. And I should probably tell you how we got to this point, but I need to start at the top. 1965 was the year we had done the audition at the Regal Auditorium. The audition was for the privilege of being the opening act at a new art revival show in Boston, and landing a recording contract with Blue Moon Records. Mike with the Jewels had agreed with the Durays and the Dennis and a guy by the name of Buddy White. It was great from the start, yeah. And the guilty party was a dishonest concert promoter by the name of Tony DeVolta. Well, the long hand of the law finally wrapped itself around his own and put him where he rightfully belongs, behind bars. I know what you're thinking. That I'm probably being a little too hard on the bottom. This guy is a real stiff. No pun intended. Anyway, this business is filled with so many obstacles to deal with, let alone dishonest concert promoters. Anyway, this is where our story begins. Woo!